Good morning, Rebels. Today is Tuesday, January 13th, 2015, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Attention, Rebels. There is a Bridges meeting today at lunch in room 40.
Attention, Puente seniors. Important meeting for seniors regarding graduation souls, banquet, and university and college admission update. See you on Thursday, January 15th at lunch in room 39.
Attention golfers, if you are interested in joining the boys golf team this season, you must attend our last meeting on Wednesday, January 14th at 2:45 p.m. in room 50. This is a mandatory meeting. Last year's team members must also attend this very important meeting. Again, Wednesday, January 14th at 2:45 p.m. in room 50.
I'll clean it up, John.
Gear up, scholars. Don't forget we have a leadership workshop today, after school in room 48. See you all there.
HOSA members, please purchase your club t-shirt if you have not already. Those attending the state leadership conference need to attend a mandatory meeting with a parent on Thursday, January 15 at 6 p.m. in room 35.
Attention Rebels for Christ. At today's meeting, be sure to pick up your authorization forms to attend the upcoming conference at Biola University. This is mandatory for all wishing to attend the conference this Saturday.
Attention Talent Search students, there will be a workshop on Tuesday, January 13, 2015, after school in room 9. The topic for this session is accountability and email etiquette. Learn ways to improve your accountability and professional emailing skills.
Students, Fullerton High School is now just announcing that a new medical core class will start this week after school. The class will begin on Tuesday, January 13th. The class will meet on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3 to 5:45 p.m. through May 21st. Such topics as body mechanics, infection control, medical terminology, anatomy and physiology, and safety standards will be presented. There will be posted presentations as well as a portfolio created. Flyers on this class are available in the Student Center. Sign up today.
Attention NHS members, there will be a general meeting on Tuesday, January 13th at lunch in the choir room. See you there.
Juniors, it's time to start thinking about college admissions and the tests that are required. There are three SAT test dates this spring, March 13th, May 2nd, and June 6th. There are also two ACT dates scheduled for spring, April 18th and June 13th. Stop by the Student Center and see Ms. Dahlke for more information on registration deadlines and costs for the tests.
The Military Club will meet Tuesday, January 13th in room 59 at lunch. All interested students are welcome to come. Petty Officer Torres from the Navy will be on campus and will be at this meeting. He will be talking to all students at the meeting about what it means to be a leader. Come and meet him. Listen to him speak. See you Tuesday at lunch.
Attention Leo Club members, there is a meeting this Tuesday at lunch in room 49 to discuss upcoming service projects.
Students, this Thursday, January 15th, the Art Institute will be on campus from 11 to 12 to talk with students about the program they offer. Stop by the Student Center and sign up. See you there.
Attention CSF members, there will be a meeting on Friday, January 16 in room 906 during lunch. We will be discussing service hours, scholarship deadlines, and our end of semester concerns. See you there, Rebels.
Students, are you looking to take an ROP class here at Savanna after school? Chef Bob in room 2 has a class that starts on Tuesday, January 27th. It will run from 3 to 6 p.m. every Tuesday afternoon. Learn all about the kitchen, storing food, serving and reheating food, and about which cleaning products are safe to use. Stop into the Student Center and sign up today. For more information, please see Ms. Rockwell.
Anyone who is interested in participating in this year's boys or girls swimming teams needs to see Coach Nelson by Monday, January 26th in room 10, or at the pool.
AP students, your AP exam balance is due this month.
Please go to the activities window to make your payment by January 30th, as a charge has been placed on your account. Please see Mrs. Hajis in the Student Center for questions. Please join us for a Girls Inc. meeting this Thursday in Room 5 after school. We will be discussing our exciting scholarship and summer camp opportunities. All girls are welcome.
Hello guys, my name is Anthony Cervantes and I'm your HB Vice President. This Friday, January 16th, we'll be having the after party at 9 p.m. Right before that is the basketball game at 7 p.m. Don't forget to wear your Rebel Red or your best Rebel gear, like this hoodie. See you there.
All for today's announcements, Rebels. Have a Taco Tuesday.